How's it going, everybody? Out here again tonight in beautiful downtown Toronto. Gonna take a walk around, taking some photos, see what we can't see. All right, let's get it. All right, we're back. Let's see what kind of shots we can't cook up tonight. Liking the look of the bus here at the intersection. It's not too bad. Cool buildings here in the background. Might make for a nice look up shot. That's not bad. I want to see if I can't get a little more in the center there, the two. There we go. Not a bad shot. Get somebody coming by this Good Life Fitness sign here in the back. We're lucky here. Get a dark, moody shot there. Bad. The silhouettes. Pretty much exactly what I was looking for. One of those rare lucky moments. Bad. Perfect. Too shabby. I should be spicy. Perfect. That was a quick one, but worked out well. Yep. Trying to get a shot in front of this big light up display here. Some cool silhouettes. Bad. Serious with blocking these roads. It's insanity. Get some cool shots though. leading line of the rail right up to the cop car there. Another one real quick here. Not bad. Yeah, I like that one. Super funky shot. Gonna check that one a little further back real quick. Building looking fresh with that moon behind it. Woo. Try me to get this person in the red jacket here coming through. Beautifully lit shot. Well, thanks so much for joining me on another photo walk, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed. Got a lot of cool shots tonight. Got to see a lot of interesting things, including all those police roadblocks and everything for the convoys, which was kind of neat to see. As always, if you guys liked the video, hit that like button. If you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button for future content. Let me know what you guys thought down in the comments. And until next time, peace.